unlucky Tammy. That must be an incredibly difficult loss to digest.
Yeah, I think we're probably still in a little bit of shock up in the change room. Obviously, tough to take, and to go from a really, really good position to, you know, hand a win to the West Indies is really disappointing. But, you know, for 90% of that game, I think we really did sort of show the cricket we want to play, and, you know, we went out and did what we wanted to do, and just at the end of the day, there was a few little things we need to work on going into the final game.
Yeah, there were lots of positives still to take from there. You in particular got off to an absolute flyer with Lauren there. You must be happy with how that first 10 overs went.
Yeah, I mean, that was, you know, our aim was to go and put some pressure on the bowlers and get us off to a good start, because we knew coming in later on against the spin was going to be hard work. And yeah, it was nice to do that, but I think, you know, Lauren and I'll look at each other tonight and know that, you know, if one of us batted a little bit longer into the innings, that we might have won that one.
Yeah, from Lauren's dismissal at 133 for two, the wheels came off a little bit. I think there was five run outs in the middle. What's going through the batsmen's minds there? What's happened out there?
I mean, it's just a little bit of indecision, I think. You know, you see one run out and then, you know, sometimes another one comes because you're not quite sure. But I think, you know, we were still really calm up top, supporting the girls, and everyone going in, I think, was pretty clear on what they wanted to do. It just didn't come off today. And, you know, that's cricket. Sometimes, well, you give a team like the West Indies a sniff, they're going to jump in and take every chance they can. And, you know, you saw that. They took every chance that came their way. Once they got one wicket, they got 9-10. So that's cricket.
In the field, it was West Indies captain Stefani Taylor who held their innings together. She really showed the value, didn't she, of one of the top three batting deep into their innings.
Yeah, definitely. I think you saw Stefani, she batted through, got 80-odd, and everyone else could then play around her. You know, Marissa Aguilera got a little 30, and a few others came in and could play their shots. And I think that's, you know, what we've got to aim for. If we're going to chase in the last game, we've got to have someone go through, bat deep into the innings and almost herd us home.
Some of the fielding not quite up to the high standards that you've set so far in this series. Is that a little bit of fatigue setting in?
No, I don't think so. I think we've recovered really well yesterday in between the games. I think it was just one of those days where, you know, a few things don't go our way. And, you know, yeah, we did drop a few catches, but I think, you know, we'll put that right over the next few days and hopefully be back up to our high standards. All of us aren't happy with our fielding display today, so, you know, we will work on it.
One game left in this five-match series. It is poised at 2-2. All to play for on Wednesday.
Yeah, definitely. And I mean, the reaction from the girls just now, I think we're more hungry than ever to make sure we win this series and go away with some points for the ICC Championship.